Father, I confess, 'cause I've been living wrong. I know I've been blessed. I had a thousand chances, how many left? I've been sinning lately, what do you suggest?
What should I do?
I want 999 more Hail Marys right now.
There's no chance in hell that I'll make it to heaven. Make it to heaven. Make it to heaven. The deadliest sins I committed, all seven. Gluttony, lust, envy, and greed. I done them all.
You forgetting three.
I was gonna get to them. You just helped demonstrate how impossible repentance would be. I don't think that I'm worthy of forgiveness. I think that I'm already sentenced. How is it that I commit all the sins that I do and see no consequences? Father, forgive me for asking this. How can I ever go back from this? It's not like the shit I was doing was simply a fluke.